Hello everybody, this is Loki, and welcome back to Far Cry New Dawn. So we're gonna go ahead and try to get up over here. Doesn't look too far. I wonder if there's any boats nearby. If not. I went a little bit too far here, whoops. I've seen the Edeners fight. Shit. And I got better weapon now. I could tell. Where is... Oh! Right here. Then I got scoot on over to the front. I'm not one of them passengers there. Yeah, I decided to get more weapon and stuff like that, more better one. That way I can make it through this part at least. And as you guys can tell, I have healing on too, but... At least I'm not too far from my destination. Alright? Like, it's better than be so far away from here. Man, I don't know why we have to, like, swim in dirty water. Go here? Nope. Probably have to go around through this way. Through here. There we go. Made it.
Please. Ethan brought them here. The locusts.
Hey, rabbit. Thought we took care of you. You just don't seem to want to die. So fucking stubborn. We're stubborn too.
The shame of it all is that we could have been on the same side. You and us. We really could have done something. I guess it wasn't meant to be.
So let's end this.
Fire, You're gonna have better hits. Not stick around there for too long. There we go. I got the dog. I hated to have to do that, but I had no choice. Off, dog. That replaces it. Got this. This dude's gonna be time to actually heal. At least I'm doing a little bit better now. That's for sure. Off me, doggy! There we go. In here I can get. There you go, buddy. Where'd she go? I think all I have to do is just wait here for a minute. Let's see if there's anything in here. Oh, there's two mini kits. Should be good for now to go. I'm gonna have her. Yes. Freaking got her finally.
Hey, Ricky, you okay?
No.
You? Hey, you ain't dying, are you? I guess I broke my promise. To Mom. I told her we wouldn't end up like Dad.
You know, after this part, I kind of felt bad for them. Because she realized that what they were doing was wrong. And they should have never done this in the first place.
Thank you. know, Rabbit. You remind me of our mom. She had hope. She had dreams. She just wanted to fucking make things better, and I should have listened to her. But things just got carried away.
Well, I think I better let her live. No, I think she would have wanted to live for her sister.
Ethan's gone after his father. You might have time to stop him. If not, well, you've had a good run. I can't believe I'm still alive. You could do something about that, or if you just leave, you'll never see me again.
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna leave her alive. At least she realizes her mistakes. It's on Mother, she realized her mistakes. Oh, it's all the way up there. Huh. Am I able to fast travel now? One thing that sucks is I kind of wish I could still do the fast travel. Let's see, am I able to? Okay, good. Just wanted to make my way down to Prosperity and see something. Thing. I wonder if I could do perks, like upgrade some perks. Oh, I can't. I'll try to hit it here for now. If you guys enjoyed the video, feel free to hit that like button below and subscribe for more videos to come. I'll see you guys later. Bye guys.